Uganda Ludo Dabs thumped Pakistan in the final 4-0 to win the World Ludo Championship, which invited 12 nations across the universe. In today's Uganda Sports Press Association monthly assembly, held at the Uganda Olympic Committee in Lugogo, presided over by the newly elected Uganda Sports Press Association president, Moses Al-Said Lubega, Uganda Ludo Dabs scooped the November gong with 385 points. City Oilers Basketball Club emerged second with 320 points after qualifying to the Basketball Africa League through winning the third playoff in the BAL qualifiers held last month in South Africa, Cape Town. SEKAFA Under-20 champions the Uganda Hippos garnered 285 points in the third spot after defending the East and Central Under-20 Football Region crown in Sudan last month. Before the election, newly elected WUSPO president for the first term of 2 years, Moses Al-Said Lubega, confirmed his new executive, Gracelyn Simbabazi, as the new WUSPO vice president. Lorian Lubulwa, the association treasurer, will be assisted by Francisco Bwambale. General secretary will be deputized by Shafiq Senoga. Organizing secretary Solomon Saka will be assisted by Dorothy Nekesa. Other confirmed committee heads include Amina Babidie, heading the Women Affairs, Deborah Nanyonja Disciplinary Committee, Vianin Simbe heads the Education Committee, Edkan Semugenyi takes charge of the Sponsorship Committee, among other members. The WUSPO President Moses Al-Said Lubega is targeting to find more funds to lift the Uganda Sports Association activities.
Today we had a well-motivated meet with the Uganda Olympic Committee, and the intention, the motivations for it was for us to try and harmonize and hammer down grounds of relationship and engagement. We believe that equally as central stakeholders in the development and enhancement of sports properties, our position is clear that one, we need to empower some of the areas of access to information from the valued stakeholders like the Uganda Olympic Committee, and we believe that the imposition to provide and enhance some of our tools to advantage, you know, our national agenda. Our national agenda is clear. We need to promote and advantage sport in terms of visibility, advocacy, welfare, human capacity, and building human capital. And with stakeholders like the Uganda Olympic Committee, they'll strengthen and empower some of those causes. Our intentions have been well received, and there have been commitments from their side to follow up on some of the expectations from us to be able to provide capacity building, trainings, extends, you know, sports tourism, access to our members, to meets, and any other engagements that they've been providing in the past. We believe that this kind of telepathy will build and enhance the kinds of cooperation and the collective responsibility that all sports stakeholders have, including ourselves. As the torchbearers in terms of the watchdog role, we believe that this position is not just going to advantage us, but will also empower the kinds of capacity that we have to reach out, to probe, to investigate, especially from areas of knowledge and responsible reporting. So this intention here has been well received, and we look forward to hammer down some of the nitty-gritties and negotiations that have undertaken at this venue.
Now today, as the Uganda Olympic Committee and Commonwealth Games Uganda, we're very happy to have hosted President Moses, the new incoming president of USPA, and his executive team, the Secretary General, Vice President, and members of the executive who are here. And we are very happy that we have had this initial meeting with the new team, and we look forward to, if you wish, concretizing our relationship with USPA. There are a number of areas we have discussed where we believe we can work collaboratively in areas of capacity building for both the media and our athletes, areas of how they can cover the games, areas how they can help us amplify athletes' profiles and sport profiles. So we believe that by working together at the UOC together with USPA, this partnership can only help us make sports made in Uganda go further, and therefore we welcome this initiative, and we believe that going forward we're going to have a detailed technical meeting where we get now into hashing out how we can work together going forward with USPA and the Olympic Committee.
Thank you.